Oh, hey, thanks for the follow. That's a good way to get started, which I am about to do right now. Yeah, I am Bug. This is Bug Testing, where I test games from my childhood and see if they're still any good. I'm continuing my playthrough of Indiana Jones and the Fate of Atlantis, and... well, last we left off, we had just gotten into an underground labyrinth that might be a colony of Atlantis, and there is adventure and archaeology to be done, so yeah. I also do drawing streams and other stuff throughout the week. I'm dropping my links in the chat so you can check out other things that I do. Yeah. Stick around. And I guess let's get this adventure going. Load up. Actually, hang on 1 minute. Okay. I did not have captions turned on, and now I do. So, here we go. Right. So, it's been a few days since I've looked at this, so I am gonna back up to, I think the entrance where I came in here and just kind of reset myself and see if I can start again. I've played this game a bunch of times, and I used to have it almost fairly well memorized, but it's been a few years and I just don't anymore, so it's probably a good time for a new playthrough. Okay, here's the entrance. Just get myself reoriented here. There is an empty room. Sophia blocking the doorway again. Oh, the Pokemon are doing a dance. I just caught that in the background. Let's see. Okay, big hole. Okay, this is where I wanted to be. It was originally when I first got into this labyrinth, I picked up all these statue heads because I knew that they came in here to weight something down, but I feel like that's not quite it, because I was wandering around there before. I feel like there's something to do with this, but I could be wrong. Yeah. Let me get back to the entranceway and start again. Sophia, must you stand in the doorway? Okay. So I came in through this gated doorway, which closed once I had grabbed all the statue heads. Um, Okay, this is the room I can't do anything with. Come on, doorway. Okay, and this room with almost nothing in it. Okay. This may just be me wandering around for a while until I figure this out again.
The gate is closed.
Yes. Oh, right. I keep forgetting I have to turn game captions on. Just so everyone can keep track of what's going on. Maybe I do need to actually wait this down. I just feel like I missed something. Okay. What do we got down here?
It's just a chunk of crumbling masonry. Bones of previous explorers, no doubt.
Okay, so this.
There's a small cleft here.
Don't think I have anything I can use.
It's a shaft rising into the darkness. Bones of previous explorers, no doubt.
So.
Looks like another unlucky explorer.
There sure are a lot of those in here.
It's a wedge that keeps the counterweight from sinking. I can't reach it. It's a shaft plunging into the darkness.
So we have to find something to knock this block out of the way so we can get across to the other side. So I'm definitely missing something to do that. Okay, so this is where we came in before. Oh, excuse me. Oh, well, that came out of nowhere. Okay, back to it. Not sure what my throat is doing. I'm not sick, but goodness.
Bones of previous explorers, no doubt. Looks like another unlucky explorer.
There sure are a lot of those. Like, for being such a secret place, it's surprising that there's this many people who have wandered in and gotten lost. And now I'm just another one of them. So many doors and
bones of previous explorers, no doubt.
Okay, which way did I come in from? This way? No. So there's water, which means this is probably above. This. Okay, I can't get.
It's too slippery to climb up here.
Can I?
I don't think that'll work.
No, I can't. There's like a hole here. That doesn't help me. Let's see. I've got to be just like walking past something very obvious at this point. And I don't know what that is. What was this way again? Okay, this hallway. hole in the ground. There's something about this room, like,
For all I know, it's the original Minotaur. I used to wonder why the Minoans were so obsessed with bull-headed figures. Come to think of it, I still wonder.
Missing something here. Like, this floor does something, but...
Sophia?
Yes?
Do you think we're lost?
Who knows? I'm too lost to think.
And at this point, I agree. I've got to think.
I forget, do stalagmites go up or down?
Up, I think.
Follow me.
Lead the way.
I feel like this is supposed to go down. Like, am I just not heavy enough because I'm not carrying the statues? With the statue heads? I mean, I suppose I could try that again.
I can't pick that up.
I know you can't pick that up. It's not what we're picking up. Okay, let's take another look at this.
I don't think that'll work.
Well, I do.
Get behind me, Sophia.
Yes, okay. I knew there was something going on.
Sophia, get over here.
Oh! What's going on, Indy?
It must be a primitive elevator of some sort.
Okay.
I always thought Mr. Otis invented the elevator.
Yeah, well, this is our floor.
Progress.
But wait, that was our ride.
Not anymore. Well, that's something we need.
It's the World Stone that Sternhardt swiped into Cal.
Well, it's mine now.
It says...
I am convinced the map room lies beyond the next chamber. Alas, I cannot get past the gate. I need that autocalcum detector.
Too bad. He came a long way. It's a walking staff. It's our old friend, Professor Sternhardt. Looks like he starved to death.
How awful!
I guess he knew a lot more than he let on.
But not quite enough, apparently.
Yeah, we'll starve too if we don't find a way out of here.
We just saw him like 2 days ago, and somehow he's a skeleton already, so... That was quick. Well, that's no good. Maybe I should have left the statue heads where they were.
How nice. Wait, there's a chain running up behind the waterfall. It must be holding the elevator's counterweight.
Okay. Pull chain. chain?
I can't move it.
Use chain.
Hold on, Jones. Where do you think you're going?
I'm climbing this chain.
You'd better come back.
Trust me. Ouch.
Okay, so...
I hate getting wet.
Back up here.
Here I go again.
No! That is not what I intended. Ugh.
And there it goes again.
Yeah.
Wait here. Ouch.
Okay, so...
Brr, that water's cold.
We are gonna go this way? I think there's a way around... Oh no, is there not? Or is it this way? This place is confusing. Yes, okay, this is where I wanted to be. So, I'm gonna use statue heads with shelf. I probably could have left them earlier, but... That's fine. Okay. So now I'm here. What was on this side again? Skeletons. Oh, okay.
There, the counterweight is free.
Okay. Now what? Oh. So I can go back. Maybe. Track this way.
Going down.
The world's slowest elevator. Okay. Oh, the door's open. All right, so I did that right. Oh wait, no, I did not do that right.
It's a heavy bronze gate.
Well, no kidding.
Wait here.
Ow.
Ouch. What an inconvenient way to go up.
It really is. So, I want to go back this way? To remember. Is that down here? No. Um, Hopefully this doesn't turn into too much aimless wandering. I sort of know where I need to be, I just can't remember how to get there. So it might take me a minute. Again, going into rooms I don't need to be in. We will get through this. Doing archaeology in the worst way possible. No? Not quite what I'm after. Is it? No, now I'm on the other side of here. This is not the room I'm looking for. Is it through here? Probably not. Just don't mind me, I'm going in circles. This is not the room I want to be in. To the surprise of absolutely no one. Oh, how did I get there? It might have been back at the entrance. Possibly. No, this is it. Yes, and I want to use stick with this.
Going up?
So that puts me here. Let's look at this box before we go.
It's a gold box.
I guess we can open it.
There are two more beads underneath it. I'll take them too.
Yeah. Cool.
It's an empty gold box with a lead lining.
Interesting. Okay. Wonderful. A room full of nothing. Okay. I suppose I have to go back to Sophia now? Which should be easy enough to do. But was it this way or that way? Oh no. I'm probably going the wrong way. Yeah. Wrong. Okay. So then back up here. Should put me in the right place. Stand on the world's slowest elevator. How exciting. All right. Now.
Sophia.
Yes?
Uh-oh.
What do we do now?
Let's keep looking for a way out of here.
Follow me.
Lead the way.
Did I not solve this? Probably not. How do I open this door? Oh no.
Why, it's pointing at me.
That's useless. Okay. So clearly that's not the solution.
Wait here. Ouch. Phew. Okay.
Let's backtrack a little and see if I can find something that I missed. Oh, right. So, we're going to use these in...
The orichalcum is now in the box.
Close the box.
It's not pointing anywhere. There must not be any orichalcum nearby.
Okay. I don't think that's the immediate solution for this problem, but... it's going to become a problem. I know he mentioned in the note using it in the room, like down the elevator, so maybe I have to go back that way. I just don't know if there's some way of opening that gate. Or if I have to do it from this side somewhere. Because... I don't know, I'm just not seeing anything that looks like it does that. There's really not much over here. So many rooms with nothing in them. Okay, no, it's not here. I'm just gonna go back down and try the fish again. Will that do anything? I don't know, but we're gonna find out. Okay, so I have to go up here. All the up and down in this is confusing too, because it seems like I'm going up, but then ending up lower than where it seems like I should be. I don't know about that. Wrong room, again. Okay. Going down.
Da-dee-dum.
Let's use the fish.
It's pointing at Sophia's necklace.
Well, I know that.
Listen.
Yes?
You look great in this light.
What's that supposed to mean? It's almost pitch dark.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see.
It isn't open.
Put your necklace in the box. Unless I'm supposed to use it in this room, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense. It's just gonna do the same thing.
It's pointing at Sophia's necklace.
Sophia, why? So maybe I am supposed to use it up there somewhere.
Wait here. Ouch. Phew.
I'm just gonna start using the fish, because...
It's not pointing anywhere.
I don't know what else I'm supposed to be doing.
It's not pointing anywhere.
Okay. I'm just gonna start ruling out rooms. Gonna do it the brute force way.
It's not pointing anywhere.
Of course not. I mean, why would it?
It's not pointing anywhere.
So if you haven't been following this playthrough since the beginning, one of the things we're supposed to be doing is finding these little beads of this special metal from Atlantis called orichalcum, and the little fish will detect the presence of it.
It's not pointing anywhere.
And it seems like it's used a lot for, like, powering devices or, you know, solving puzzles that way. But...
It's not pointing anywhere.
So when I'm in the same room as Sophia, she has a necklace that you can power with orichalcum, and it will always point at her. And right now I have mine stored in a lead-lined box, so it doesn't detect that.
It's not pointing anywhere.
So, as long as I'm separated from her, it actually becomes useful. The question is, I don't know where to be using it, and I don't know exactly how that's going to solve the puzzle. So I'm just kind of wandering. Momentarily?
It's not pointing anywhere.
Yeah, it's not doing anything. But it feels like there's got to be, like, something somewhere that lifts that gate, and maybe it's powered by that, because I have some, and if I can find what I'm supposed to do with it, then I can get the gate open, but...